Hello everybody. Today, I will share about my favorite picture. This is my favorite pictures. We use plastic bags when we buy things in markets or supermarkets every day. Plastic bags are very convenient. It comes in different sizes and is very cheap. I see many pictures of the ocean full of plastic bags. See animals stuck on their plastic bags. I was sad looking at these things. I hope everyone can understand the harm of plastic bags, and we will limit the use of plastic bags. I share with everyone about the harm of using plastic bags. Plastic bags are very difficult to decompose. If we produce and use plastic bags by us, the earth will be full of plastic bags soon. Those plastic bags mix on soil and water. It causes serious damage to soil and water. Many animals confuse plastic bags as food, and often they are stuck in plastic bags. There are many plastic bags forming landfills, floating on the rivers, canals, everywhere. This pollutes the environment and it makes the landscape worse. When I go to the market, I use a bag and plastic boxes to put food. I told the seller, we need to limit plastic bags because the plastic bags aren't good for our life. Most of them said to me that, that's right, we need to do it. I have some solution. We use them in my life. I want to share with you today. Firstly, I've been limited to buying things wrapped in plastic bags. Instead of buying things wrapped in glass, paper, and leaf. Secondly, I use a plastic lamp, a canal bag, to put things when I go to the market. Thirdly, I don't use bottle and bottled water. I usually take my cup or my bottle for water, and after that, I use them again. Fourth, I use bottles, plastic bags again, instead of buying new bottles, plastic bags. Fifth, I tell sellers that I don't need plastic bags if it isn't necessary. Lastly, I limit leftover, so I don't have to use plastic bags. My family uses less plastic bags. My mom used a canal bag when she go to the market. My husband doesn't use plastic bag when we buy things from grocery stores. Some of my friends use bags and plastic boxes when they go to the market. I'm very happy because I have changed my habit, and I'm very happy and proud that people around me take actions to protect the environment. I want to share some messages that every small actions will make the environment better. Only a small action can spread to everybody. I hope that everybody will have environment protection behaviors and spread them to everybody. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.